Hey guys, what's going on? Today, let's take a look at this 2007 Lexus RX 350. And this is going to be full in-depth tour of the RX 350. We'll start up, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. So, no further time to waste, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Wide opening doors, black interior. Nice. Insert the key. Wood trim on the steering wheel. Very easy to turn. Power tilt and telescopic steering wheel. Well, turn the headlights. Fox, hazards. All four windows are fully automatic. Well, let's open the hood and take a look at the engine. It's V6, 3.5 liter. Front parking assist, washers, Bison headlamps. Ten-inch five-spoke alloy wheels with disc brakes, air suspension. Factory power sunroof. Spoiler with integrated third lights. Rear parking assist. Rear Fox. Armrest stitch, rich wood trim, power windows, power locks, power window lock, two-person memory, storage, speaker, aluminum door sills, full power, driver as well as the passenger seat, two-way power one bar, soft perforate, very soft, pretty comfortable, handbrake, to push it, to activate it, just push it, to deactivate it, push it again, fuel cap release, power mirrors, they also power folding. From both sides. Cup holder. Cruise control, audio controls. This particular has almost 93,000 kilometers in it. Well, let's see how it sounds. Sounds great. Air suspension, 3-stage. clock outside temperature. Doors on climate control, very easy to use. One touch automatic mode, fan speed. Air conditioning, recycle. Different modes. Front and rear defrost. Temperature. 6-disc CD changer. Mark Levinson audio. Sounds great. 6 preset station. Heated seats for the driver and the passenger. Air suspension. Cigarette lighter. Automatic transmission. With manual shift. Cup holders. Storage. Armrest. Auto dimming rear view mirror. Illumination. Factory sunroof. Very comfortable and roomy seats. Light controls, wiper controls. Well, let's shut her down. And let's continue the rest of the tour. Fuel cap release. Windows, aluminum door sills, back seats also default, completely flat. I'm 6'3", it's very easy to step in. Storage pockets, rear vents, armrests, holders, and also storage. Rear illumination. Door hooks, adjustable headrest, everything is stitched, very high quality, I like it. Power windows. Power window, central lock. Also, you can turn on the front passenger airbag. Full power. Passenger seat as well as the two-way power lumbar. Very nice. Also, another extra power outlet. Glove compartment, modest size. Soft closing doors. And pretty comfortable seats as well. This car, definitely, I like it. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look this 2007 Lexus RX 350. Feel free to subscribe on my channel. Be sure to catch me next time, there's plenty more I came from. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year guys. Take care.
Же Эрика, I don't know. Ребят, голова у нас, конечно, не резиновая, весь курс теоретической механики туда положить невозможно.